Hey guys, another video for our nature and environment in Japan playlist. We've made lots of videos about dragonflies in Japan. Some people would say too many. This is the first time we've shown this though. Can you see there's a swarm of really small insects buzzing around? And the dragonflies are just flying in and out of the swarm, eating them, catching them and eating them. So we've talked about the reasons that we like dragonflies so much, because they're cool and they don't hurt people, but they eat little insects like mosquitoes and things around the house. So this is actually a chance to show you. It just happened to be the sun was in the right place, and with that dark green background from the trees, it was just right. So we could see really clearly from the house, we could see what was going on. And just gave it a bit of a test with the camera to see if the camera would pick it up, because dragonflies are really hard to pick up with the camera. But it's not bad, is it? You can sort of see it. There's just a swarm of buzzy little, don't know what they are, just little insects buzzing around. And these guys are just flying through, catching them and eating them. It's cool, isn't it? We love these guys. Some people would say too much, huh? We show you too many dragonflies videos, but this is something a bit different, isn't it? Isn't that amazing? So fast, aren't they? And with the naked eye, you can actually see, if you follow one dragonfly or follow one insect, you can actually see the dragonflies getting them. So quick. Anyway, there it was. More videos coming soon.